Good morning, my name is Nick Kirisofu Acura. Thank you for the inquiry for this 2022 Acura RDX. This one is an A-spec. I'm gonna do a quick walk around video on it and show them options. So let's start with the front here. This vehicle will come with a 2-liter turbo engine with a 10-speed automatic transmission. As you can see, this one is a 2022, so it does come with the dual LED headlights up front and a chicane daytime running lights too. Since it's a 2022, it does have the facelift, so they got a different front bumper. And as you can see, also got the LED fog lights on the bottom too. Vehicle will also come in 20-inch alloy wheels too. Come inside with me, we'll take a look at the inside. So this is how the interior looks like. On the left hand side, you got power windows and locks. This is the A-spec, does come with the ELS 3D sound system. Over here, you also got your heated steering wheel in the front, voice recognition. And over here, you also got your cruise control, adaptive cruise and lane keep assist too. Vehicle also comes with blind spot monitor and lane departure warning. As you can see up top, you also got a panoramic sunroof. This is how your infotainment system looks like. Down here, you also got dual climate control. Vehicle also can be heated and AC front seats. That has your gear selector with a 10-speed automatic too. Vehicle also, this is a touchpad on the bottom to control the top screen. This is how the back seat looks like. This specific one has a red and black interior. Also get the suede in the middle and leather on the outside too. Since it's an A-spec, you do come with power liftgate, and as you can see, we have the class leading. We do have the biggest trunk of the in the class here to the most cargo space. Flip of a button, tailgate will come back down. Vehicle also equipped with a SH all-wheel drive too. Then also got your parking sensor and your dual muffler too. Thank you for watching the video. If you got any other questions, you can always reach me by email. Call me at 780-932-6914. Looking forward to hearing from you. Have a good day.